beer's easier in a way. You never want to overdress and do that. That's going to hurt somebody, especially if you're at speed. Well, I think you're going to anyway. We'll survive at least for the moment. So, primary themes here with learning to slide. Both hands, right? Just coming out. And that's all it is. Just you want to get basic movement on the target. And don't want to go out and just jack the target, especially going at speed. You're going to hurt somebody doing that. So, spear is primarily aggressive method, which I'm pretty sure everybody can watch this video now. Just want to, he's doing what they call, or I've heard to refer to as a boom thrust or a grunge thrust. Very simple thrust, it's very, right? Not going in, making just enough contact for them to either feel it or them to see it if I'm dressing it. Really, this, I think it's learning how to, you can learn how to do this pretty easy. It's kind of like shooting a whole deal with an arm. This, right? Then it's learning how to do thrust here and transfer thrust coming to that other side. Doing that and then learning how to get into the half sphere. So you're thrusting keys, both are moving.